Copy that. On it.
Thank you.
What the?
Ah, they killed one of ours. They hit.
Who are you?
Oh,
what is this?
Who are you?
Any updates, Faye? If you see anything suspicious, make sure to report it to Sentinel right away.
Jesus.
A watchful community is a safe community.
Hey! Oh, what is it?
Oh, God. Go away.
Okay.
Why are you here?
Yep. My lane's clear.
Copy that. I haven't seen shit all shift. Nothing. HQ better push my packet through for the RTO job. I'm sick of these bullshit
guard ships. Waste of time.
There ain't shit out here. How about you just stay alert?
Whoa! I found a body! All units on alert!
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
Hey pal, zero movement in my sector.
We've been out here forever. We're not gonna find shit.
I gotta say, I like these automated turrets.
No targets in my area. Ever tell you my pops was stationed here back when he was in the Corps? Sometimes I wonder if I'm walking where he walked, or how proud he'd be to
Man, there's nothing going on.
Checked in with a sniper and he ain't seen shit either.
That's the stuff. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. That's the stuff.
Thank you.
and switch the night vision.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Find a good spot over there.
We're on the way.
It's all quiet in my, sector.
Yeah, I'm clear over here, too. Say, you ever get a weird lump checked out by your medic? The new sniper said he had something similar once, not too long ago. It was a bot fly. I do not want that in me. Get it checked. I got nothing over here.
So, I'm wondering if you aren't going about this all the time. We got a highly trained sniper here, right? That guy ought to be out there.
That's it.
I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left, and I'm out of here.
No activity here.
Gotcha.
Clear here, too. Are we rolling later? A new sniper trained at Crown Gracie's. He's a solid ground, man. This should be fun.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Wait, what?
Yeah, something's out there making noise.
Wait, how strange is that? Let's go look.
Thank you.
position.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Yeah.
too. I heard the RTO talking to someone last night, and it sounds like there's some real shit going down on this island. I don't like it.
You ever wonder if you actually have to repent because no future? I guess that's kind of an existential thing. Like a tree falls in the woods and all. Sorry, that stupid RDO is a Buddhist and has got me thinking all kinds of weird shit.